My name is Dr. Benjamin Dabo-Sakodie. I am an endovascular and interventional radiologist. Endovascular and interventional radiology basically is the use of minimally invasive treatment techniques under image guidance. And we do a lot of procedures, including microwave tumor ablations, biliary stenting, and then some vascular procedures like lower limb angioplasties, EVA, aortic stenting. And one of the interesting cases we did quite recently was a case of a 77-year-old man who had an occlusive disease of the aorta. The aorta is the biggest vessel in the body. And because of this, blood flow to his legs were severely impaired. We went ahead to do aortic stenting, probably the first one in Ghana. And the patient has since been gone home and is doing very well. So the advantages of doing minimally invasive treatment include shorter recovery times, and also it avoids open procedures. This patient in the past would have had an open surgery, but today, because of minimally invasive technology, we're able to do this procedure without opening up, and it's just tiny incisions, and yet you achieve the same results. Patient is back to work, and this was just within a week. So we had a 77-year-old man who had pain anytime he walked for about 20 to 30 meters. We did a CT angiogram, and this showed that his aorta was diseased. It was almost occluded, which also means the blood flow to the legs were severely compromised. And so we took him in and we did an aortic stenting procedure, and his symptoms have since disappeared. He's now able to walk and carry on his normal daily activities without any limitation.